Use conditional operator to determine whether the character entered through the keyboard is a lowercase alphabet or not. So we have to write a program to determine whether the character entered is a lowercase using a conditional operator. So we know the range of or ASCII value of the character which is the lowercase. So what we'll do, we'll include stdio conio, we'll enter a character, we'll take ch, this character will be checked. So if this character is greater than or equal to 95 and it is less than 125, we use the AND operator. It has to be both simultaneously true left and right hand side of the AND operator. Question mark, if this is true, this will be printed, otherwise after colon, this will be printed. So of course, if you enter and a value is lowercase, this will be printed, otherwise this will be, and you can come out.